1 minute was sort of preparing, watching the water, you know, slowly come up. I suppose you're stressing out while it's flooding, and then just kicking to overdrive, the adrenaline kicks in a little bit. Once you see the aftermath, you've got no choice but to clean up and get on with it. People did what they could, which was a fantastic help, and I'd like to thank them for that. That was fantastic.